Let's bow our heads and thank God for the three Thanksgiving Fs: food, football, and thank God for fermentation. The fermentation for the wine. Thank wine for conversation with these relatives-in-law of mine. Thank these relatives for you, babe. Thank you for the bouncing boy doing the best that he can do to keep this family entertained as we navigate the treacherous waters of talking small. Climate change again, why you gotta be all doom and gloom? Woo boy, at least no one's mentioned the giant elephant in the room. Whoops. Don't talk about the elephant in the room. Here he comes, trippity-trumpity. He's been exhumed, the elephant in the room. It's very nearly impossible to avoid making a Freudian slippity-sloppity over you. Know whom, the elephant in the room. What'll we do?
What'll we do when the pie and the football are through?
An uncle says,
I'm still with her.
An aunt says,
pshaw, I feel the burn.
And so the mighty pachyderm says, you know what, I'll translate. It's the autumn of our discontent, so for every,
whoa, an elephant,
there's a,
hey, respect your president,
till everyone's covered in cranberry sauce,
being angrily tossed
with a flick of a spoon. We're being consumed by the elephant in the room. The elephant. What can be done?
What can be done?
Thank God for fermentation. Thank fermentation for the wine. Thank wine for conversation with all these relatives-in-law of mine. All feels good to be together. Whether you think the world is ending soon or about to get better, so when the bottle's being passed, better fill your glass. Cheers, we're in it for the long haul. On this of all Thanksgiving, even our sports can go from zero to an all-out brawl in seconds. Be careful. Have you ever spent time in Cleveland?
No.
South side of Chicago?
No.
St. Louis?
No.
Ever heard about a fella named Ricketts?
Yes.
Anything to do with his politics?
No.
How about them elephant? I mentioned it once and I think I got away with it. Just say, hey, what, giant elephant in the room.